They go here for the second heat of the Royal Class 150 meters. Running being done on the inside out of lane 4. That's Carr Heidel on the inside traveling well to his Griffiths of St. Catherine. So it's Carr and Griffiths, but on the outside flying well of Oberlin, it's Lewis. Lewis will get the win, and Griffiths of St. Catherine on the inside.